This question deals with the principle of liability of a person who keeps a potentially a dangerous thing on his land. Facts: Sher Khan, who was a veterinary doctor, had rabies patients in his nursing home. One day, a rabies infested dog escaped and bit the cows in the nearby farm. The farm owner filed a suit for compensation against Sher Khan. Out of all the four options, the correct option would be B, that is, Sher Khan would be liable because it was his duty to keep them inside the nursing home, because principle clearly defines that if the person who has a dangerous thing or animal on his land, and if such thing escapes and does damage, then such person would be liable even if he was not negligent. Therefore, it was Sher Khan's duty to keep the dangerous thing, that is the rabies patient, in this case the dog, properly locked in the cage. And therefore, if the dog escaped and bit the cows in the nearby farm, then Sher Khan would be liable, making B the correct option.